You want to see where beef bacon comes from? Check it out. This is a beef plate. First thing we want to do is remove this inside skirt steak. Get that out of the way. And we want to take these plate bones out, similar to removing the pork spare ribs to make pork bacon. So get those bones out, square it up just a little bit. The trimmings go into ground beef. And there you have a beef plate for beef bacon.